Cars from Hyundai, Kia, and Kia topped the list of the most stolen vehicles last year. Hyundai's Elantra was stolen more than 48,000 times. That's according to the National Insurance Crime Bureau. And the automaker's Sonata was second with 43,000 thefts reported to police. The Optima sedan from Kia was reported stolen more than 30,000 times. And some older Hyundai and Kia vehicles have seen the theft rate soar. The models lack some basic anti-theft technologies.